The original upcountry barefoot boy from Maui, Hawaii, Marty Dread. Marty Dread, can we hear it for him? From Maui.
This next song, I really hope you all take to heart. It's a huge honor for me to be on this stage and to be playing with these particular musicians. This is my life's dream. Thank you, Reggae on the River. And to send this particular message, oh my God, I'm in heaven. So are you ready? Well, Mr. Music, they seems like they're ready. Did you say you were ready? What a vibe! All right, Reggae on the River, here comes the message. Here comes the message. Watch what you put in your body. Watch what you put in your temple. Read it.
You say no, no, no to Monsanto.
Your turn.
Everybody say no, no, no to Monsanto.
One more time.
We say no, no, no to Monsanto.
I hear my people say
no.
We are living in a crucial time of the age of serious decline. Not to mention the war and crime, millions of people in need. With more people than we can feed, you couple that with their corporate greed, monopolizing the food we need. Time for the people to see. First they tried to kill the weed,
now they want to control our seeds.
We say no, no.
Come on, baby.
No to Monsanto.
Everybody
say no, no, no. No to Monsanto.
Jump on this, jump on this.
They can't survive if we persist. It's time to join in the growing list. List of nations to resist the madness Monsanto inflicts.
The USA should be first in line.
Wouldn't you know they are way behind? And just because of the bottom line, this time bring on the river is.
Let them lobby till kingdom come.
Now we are moving as one. A call to action to one and all.
Let's make Monsanto fall with sing.
We say no, no, no to Monsanto.
Reggae on the river.
Everybody
say no, no, no to Monsanto.
Come on.
Everybody
say no, no, no to Monsanto.
Everybody
say no, no, no to Monsanto.
Fire!
Seeds of pestilence, a revolution is sure to follow. We are here to say it's time to go. You and your bloody GMO, maybe a David and Goliath thing.
Break on the river, help us sing.
Everybody
say no, no, no to Monsanto.
And everybody
say no.
Let him sing.
feels so good. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my huge, huge honor to let you know that these gentlemen, the original Soul Syndicate band, are responsible for today's reggae industry in a way, because lots of the hits that you grew up liking, reggae hits, this is the original band that played the rhythms. The original guys. This is a history lesson. These songs we're about to play were originally voiced by these cats right here. So they get respect due tonight. The original Soul Syndicate. These are Syndicate rhythms.
King David, he was a black man. King Solomon was a black man. King Moses was a black man. From Africa, yeah. Many prophets rise in Africa, showing the light to the people. They try to depose South Africa. Egypt, Israel, Galilee. But every day they crucify, they kill them. Do you want more syndicate rhythms? All right.
Soul Syndicate band. Can we give him some?